I take this elevator? No, I cannot. Okay, it looks like the only way forward is through here. No? Alright. Okay. Let's... Yeah. I have way more ammo for that, so... Nice ragdoll effects. Saving checkpoint. Oh, he's dead now? Good. I was fucked. Go get the health kit that was in here. I think there was one in here anyway. Apparently not. Oh, there it is. Someone's over there. Am I gonna have to fight more invisible assholes? Go through here. Okay, then. Alright, I'm starting to get into this again. Starting to. Some more body armor would be lovely. Launcher ammo again. Yay! Well, they gave me all this sniper ammo. I may as well use it. Okay, then. Okay, well then. Guess I'll be using this against him. What the hell just blew me up? I'm finding that I'm not really a fan of this of this part of the game, huh? A little bit irritating, honestly. Quick save, just so I don't have to gather all that ammo again. Because, oh my god. You're still alive, my God. How are you still alive? Son of a bitch. At least I have an idea now. And I won't have to farm any more gear. God damn it. You get hit once by this guy and you're down. Okay.
Close the gates.
Did I finally kill his ass? I finally killed him. Finally. Holy shit. Some armor would be nice. Eh? Oh, right, I have to go through this door, don't I? No? Okay. What am I missing then? I'm gonna go this way first, see if I can get any materials. Wait, what? Where the hell? Thank you, Mommy Dearest. Health booster, yes, please. down here, exactly? Seems like this might just be two routes down to the same area. Yep.